I want to be very clear. I was clear in July, and what I said in July has followed me all over the world by the American and Israeli propaganda machine. So I want to be very clear again. All dignified people in the world, whether Arabs or Muslims or others with dignity, are very proud of the speech made by President Bashar al-Assad a few days ago here in Damascus. For me, he is the last Arab ruler, and Syria is the last Arab country. After July, he condemned me for what I said about President Bashar. The reason that Syria is facing this crisis is not because of any bad thing which Syria has done or any weaknesses within its democracy or within its economy or within its human rights records. So I say to you, citizens of the last Arab country, this is a time for courage, for unity, for wisdom, for determination to face these enemies with the dignity your president has shown.